robots are off. 1747, always off to a quick start. They're currently trying to place a patch panel on the blue rocket, Famous. Illuminosity also, Orioles, excuse me, also missed their hatch panel for blue, but 5956 was able to score a cargo piece for the Blue Alliance during Sandstorm. We're now in teleoperated mode. Shamrock Robotics, they're back with the second, working on placing it also in the cargo ship. They've got it. Reborials wants to redeem what they did during Sandstorm. They've got that hatch panel on the front of the rocket ship. Over on the Red Alliance, 7477 continues to be having some issues with their robot. Meanwhile, their partner, Team 71, is working on placing a piece of cargo into the ship for Red Alliance. They're going back and forth between the human player station and the cargo ship. Meanwhile, over on Blue, we have 1747 working the human player station to try to build up the Blue Alliance's rockets. They placed another patch panel while their partners, Shamrock Robotics, were able in getting another piece of cargo into the rocket for Blue. Over on Red Alliance, we have 71 lining up to place a piece of patch panel onto the front of the cargo ship. They've got it, and they're going to quickly turn around, and they are quickly placing a piece of cargo into the ship as well. 50 seconds left in the match. Shamrock Robotics with another piece of cargo for the Blue Alliance. Pearson Boiler Robotics lining up to get another hatch panel from the human player station. Roborials lining up. They have a hatch panel. They're going to whip around and try to place it on the rocket for Blue. We have 30 seconds left in the match. 71 working on another piece of cargo for Red. They're also making their way over now. Looks like they're going to attempt a level 3 climb for Red Alliance. They're up on their stilts, driving forward. Looks like they might have it. They just need to pull up their mechanism. Looks like we're good for the level 3 climb for the Red Alliance. Over on Blue, Shamrock Robotics trying to line up and get on the second level. A couple of seconds left, and they look like they might be up. That's the end of time. It's gonna be a tight match. We'll see how important climbing was here at the end when we have a score in a moment. And we have a score for match 36. It is the Blue Alliance with a score of 75-43. All three of our blue robots moving up, all three of our red robots moving down.